Hi, in this video, I will share with you how you can use Google Slides to create a presentation, which you can also then change into an image, which you can share to your friends via different social media platforms. So one example would be this slide, which I just made, which I then converted into an image, which I can then forward and share to my friends on Facebook or WhatsApp or any other social media platform. So to begin with, you will need a Gmail account, which you can create for free. Once you have set up your Gmail account, you need to log in. And when you log in, you need to look for Google Slides. In every Google page, you can see these grid boxes on the top right, which you can click, and there'll be all the different Google apps. So look for Slides and click. So you will reach at Google Slides. So you need to choose blank. Let's start with a new presentation. The first step to creating a poster will be to change the background of the poster. So hover your mouse on the slide, right click on the slide and choose change background. So for this demonstration, I will show you how you can change the color of the background, or if you like, you can select choose image to insert your image of your choice. So for this demonstration, I will select color and I will choose orange and click done. That's done. Second step is to create a title for your poster. So let's just type a simple title, Hello Friend. Okay, if you like, you can also change the font of the title simply by highlighting the text and going up to the font name, click on the drop down box and select the font that you like. I would like to use this font and it is perfect for me, and I can also resize my text box because I would like to add on an image later on the right. So I've got my title, I will now move it up. Okay, so next step is to add on a subtitle for your poster. So click on the box which says subtitle and tap down your message. Stay home and stay safe. You may also want to write down your name so that people know who this poster is from. So resize the box just like what you did for the title. Okay, so I've shown you how you can add title and a subtitle. You can also add any text into your poster. So click on the text box icon. Your mouse icon will change to a crosshair. Click and drag to size the text box and type down your message. Okay. So similarly, you can also change the size, the font size, simply by going to the number beside the fonts at the top and selecting the size of the font that you like. Not only that, you can also format the text box. So I would like it to be aligned to the center of the box. Okay, so I've got a title, I have got some text, and I've got a subtitle. So in short, all these text boxes, such as the title boxes, the subtitle boxes, and the text boxes, are essentially text boxes to begin with. So next stage, I will share with you how you can add in an image of your choice and also find an image from the internet. So assuming you have a picture that you like to share with your friends, double click on the image, right click and click copy, minimize the image again, go back to Google Slides and right click on the slide and select paste. There we have it, a picture of your choice. Next, I will show you how you can add in an image from the internet. So go to insert, select insert and look for image, go over to the right and go to under search the web. Then let's type celebration. If you want a cartoonish image, add on the word click button. Okay, so I have an image which I would like to use over here. Select on the image and select insert. Minimize the image to your preference. Alright, there we have it. A simple poster that you can share with your friend. Now we are almost done here. Next step is to give a title for your work. Let's give a name, poster 2, because it's my second poster. The next step is to then to download the slide as an image which you can then share with your friends. So go to file, click on file, look for the option download and select PNG. So give it some time. There we have it, an image which you can share with your friends. So in this demonstration, I will show you a very basic way to create a poster. If you are interested, you can also experiment and explore all the other options available at the control panel on top. I'm sure you will be able to create a much nicer image by working on all these different functions. Good luck and have fun.